Prayers. I enfold others in my prayers of light, love, and peace. My prayers for family and friends aligns my mind and heart with the truth that we are together in the light and love of God. In this spirit of oneness, I still my thoughts and turn to God within. In quiet meditation, I hold my loved ones in prayer. I see them as beings of light, guided by divine inner wisdom, glowing with life and energy, gratefully greeting each day with a spirit of love and peace. I know this truth for them. They are greater than any challenge they may be facing. We are all expressions of God, loving, compassionate, and kind. I let go of any sense of worry, knowing that those I am praying for are being guided to their good. I enfold others in my prayers of light, love, and peace. I give you a new commandment, that you love one another. John 13:34.
You don't know what to do. Just say, I am. But Lord, you already